A wolvern.
A dangerous beast. We will take him down together.
Sorry, not ready.
Very giant. Magically sealed, I'm afraid.
Darn, that didn't seem to do anything.
Looks like that crystal's brimming again.
Doesn't look like it's working.
Trick lad.
Thanks. His idea.
Oh, Thamur was a frost giant. When he died, his final breath froze everything.
We'll need something to get through this one.
Atreus, to me.
Okay, I'm coming.
Find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
Hostiles up ahead.
Difficult.
An all-fine light crystal. Wonder what it's for. To Njord, we offer back the seas back.
Ah, yes. It was believed that Njord calmed the winds and seas for the fishermen. For that, they loved and worshipped him here.
Look at this. Hey, how did the world treat that? That's Andy. here's the base for the crystal we saw. But how do we get it down? How are we getting down there?
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Right.
Here we go!
Right. Wow, that was something, that fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath?
You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now, shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go. Wait, no, yes, come in. Master Atreus, how may I serve? Something else for you, then? Brother lay hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work. Can I just say, it's a sad day for your enemies. Yes, my young man? Come back anytime!